because the God is giving you an assignment to do. Exactly. You gotta just do it. And God just has sent me here to Regina just to be with this household of faith. And I'm so really blessed, and my cousins and this have retreated me, and I just feel like I'm home, you know. I'm Dr. Abrams, you know, and I am running for president of the United States of America in 2020. And you know, it's just so amazing because a lot of people don't believe that a woman can be president of the United States. This is amazing. But I am an Army chaplain. I've been in the military for 26 years, and I've served this great country of the United States and Canada. I was stationed in Canada for a moment. But you know, it's just amazing because I'm a soldier for the Army of PAP. There's a difference, you know? And I'm so excited to be here with you all. And I am going to win the election because of the people, because of God. It's not by power nor by might, but it's by the Spirit of the Lord. I was born in a little island called Jamaica, West Indies, Kingston. Amen. And I tell you something, when God has raised us someone from a baby that came across this ocean, right, into this Boeing Air 747 B, the A, C, when we were under British control, I believe. And the Lord allowed me to come to New York and John F. Kennedy and to be a part of the Martin Luther King and to stand on the many shoulders of many mighty warriors, you know, and to go through all the military training and discipline because my mom, she just passed, she's 98 years young, amen, and she taught me everything that I needed to know about warfare, warfare and God, you know. And I stand, and she kept me in church every day, and she kept me in church every day, and she kept me in church every day. Amen. You know, the only time that I was not in church was on Tuesday. I don't think they had the church was open that day. But I just thank God for my mom and the legacy that she has given up to me, my Uncle Liam, you know, that's my favorite uncle. And I just thank God just to be here in church. You guys have refilled me as I'm going into all the nations to meet all the different people of God, the world. And to go to all 51 states of the United States, I've made Jamaica a state, you know, I have done that, you know, because of the power of God, you know, because of Isaiah, because I was anointed back in 1993, and this man came from Ghana, West Africa, and he said that you are the one that Isaiah prophesied over, and he said, this little thing here is you, all of this. And it says in Isaiah that a little nation will become a strong, a powerful nation. And I look at that because Jamaica is a little nation, right? And then it says a little one will become a thousand. And, you know, everything in Isaiah has been fulfilled. I'm just letting you know, when God tells you to do something and he's appointed you to be somewhere and do something, just trust God. And I'm here. I didn't know I was going to be here. Did you know I was going to be here? God didn't tell me. I'm just showing up, you know. I'm just showing up, knocking on everybody's door and saying, I'm here, you know. But I thank you guys for just allowing me to sing with the choir, you know, the baptism and stuff like that. Oh, glory be to God. I took the mic out of somebody's hand, I'm sorry. You know, sing a song, you know, and then y'all started singing total praise, and I'm like, oh my good Lord. Oh my goodness. And you just have filled me with the energy that I need to go forward, you know, to battle, you know, because it's a true battle. You understand? It's a true battle. You know? When people say, you can't do it, I say, oh, yes, I can. In the name of Jesus. A woman can do all things through Jesus Christ. Amen. So I'm going to sit down because I start preaching and I don't want to do that. I love you guys for being my family. I'll be leaving next Sunday. Next Sunday, my last Sunday, I'll be going to Ghana, South Africa, England, for a wedding. I'm going to Cairo, Egypt. I'm going to Israel. Every country I'm going to step my foot on in the name of Jesus. And I'm claiming for the Lord God Almighty. I'm serious. And I just trust God. Amen. I trust God. So know that you met the President of the United States of America.